without Kyler in there, it's fair to wonder if that offense will have any level of that same success. Whether Colt McCoy is capable of actually putting that together for them. So let's answer the question, is Colt McCoy a scrub? A scrub, technically speaking, is a guy that can't get no love from the ladies of TLC. That's the technical definition of a scrub. Hanging out the passenger side of their best friend's ride, trying to holler at the ladies of TLC. I don't think Colt McCoy fits that definition, technically, nor the less technical definition of a NFL scrub, which is just your average NFL player, below average NFL player. He's certainly not going to give you the same challenges that Kyler Murray does. He's a significant drop off. But if you look at him as simply a backup quarterback, you wonder, is he a solid backup? So I went back and looked through the statistics on Colt McCoy, and we'll say first and foremost, nobody takes sacks quite like Colt McCoy. On 989 career pass attempts, he's taken 94 sacks. That's like getting sacked on one out of every 10 dropbacks. You would think it could be another four-plus sack game for the San Francisco 49ers defense, right? We had four sacks against Chicago. You would think that this sets up nicely to have a bunch of sacks against Colt McCoy as well. Obviously, 49ers fans probably have a warm remembrance of Colt McCoy's 2013 season, where he was with the San Francisco 49ers, and he was perfect that year, 1-for-1 passing for 13 yards. But he did have a rough 4.1 QBR that year for the 49ers, all because he had six kneel downs in victories, six kneel downs for negative 6 yards. I think that hurt his QBR. Otherwise, the stellar 1-for-1 passing for 13 yards, a memory of him in his 2013 season with the 49ers should be a flawless one. But seriously, his career completion percentage hovers just north of 60%. You know, it's a 6.5 yard average, and therefore you're looking at much more of a game manager type of quarterback, a quarterback that is not mobile, who does take a lot of sacks, who throws shorter passes primarily to lead to that 6.5 yard average, and averages a 1-to-1 touchdown to interception ratio. And that's not taking into account his fumbles. 30 touchdowns, 28 career interceptions, about a 1-to-1 ratio there. And as you might guess, someone who has taken almost 100 sacks in his day, 15% of the time when he's getting sacked, he's coughing up the ball as well. So 15 fumbles. Can the 49ers defense actually force those fumbles? The sack fumble is such a brutal, brutal change. Absolutely. Yes. Yes, UFC. Yes, Murray out. That is cool. That is cool indeed. Indeed. Nick, I'm with you here. Absolutely. The amount of sacks Bosa may have, a fantastic game. If you're Nick Bosa and you're going for that single season sack record, you've got to have those games where you just go off. The type of Chandler Jones, 5 sacks in a single game type of game, in order to balance out over the length of the season and get to that 22, 23 sack number. This sets up to be a Arizona offensive line that has struggled at times. And a quarterback who is just primed to actually take these sacks. That is a fantastic setup. Let's hope that it ends up materializing into a sack type of game for the 49ers. A violent, sack-filled game for the 49ers.